One of my favorite Safari techniques is to open up several tabs or a group of tabs all at the same time. So if you open up the same websites every single day, you don't have to open one up, go to the website, open up another tab, go to the website, open up another tab, go to the website. You can do all that with one click. Here I have, for instance, two of my banks. And let's say I have a third one that I want to add. I always like to use tabs. You can either use Command T on your keyboard or go up to the File menu and choose New Tab. It'll open up another tab up top. And let's say I have also a bank account at Wells Fargo. Whenever I'm setting these up, if I am going to pages that have logins, be sure to actually go to the page that has the login. Otherwise, you'll get to the landing page and still have to click. So here are three different tabs. And now what I can do is go up to Bookmarks and tell it to add bookmark for these three tabs. I'll click on that and I'll call this banking. And I'll make sure to save it on my bookmarks bar. And I'll click Add. Now I have a new item up here called Banking. And let's say I open up a brand new window from scratch. And it opens up to my default start page. But now if I click on Banking, it opens up three tabs and goes straight to my landing pages. So this is very, very handy, whether it's your banking or whether it's your email or whether it's the sites you get your news from. Set up the tabs with your landing pages and bookmark them, and now you can get in and working with one click.